Greetings from the HKUST School of Science. In this video, I hope to share with you our vision on education and research, and how you may join us to become the next generation of global citizens who are well-versed in scientific development. HKUST is consistently a front runner in global young university rankings. The reputation of HKUST is built upon excellent research programs that span neuroscience, stem cells, quantum computing, synthetic chemistry, and big data modeling on climate change. Large-scale projects are enabled by central research facilities that deliver cutting-edge technological support. Our educational programs draw inspiration from our interdisciplinary research as we constantly strive to prepare our students to understand and apply the latest scientific advances, such as artificial intelligence. Our goal is to cultivate the next generation of scientists and societal leaders. You may follow one of two routes to enter the School of Science. The school-based admission route allows extra time for the exploration of different subjects after entering HKUST. At the end of year one, students elect specific major programs. At the time of the initial application, students who elect Science Group A are normally inclined to study physical sciences, while those who elect Group B, natural sciences. The program-based admission route is well-suited for those who opt to specialize early on. The IRE, BMH, and Science Group A with extended major in artificial intelligence programs are solely administered by the School of Science. In collaboration with the School of Business and Management, we offer the Mathematics and Economics and Biotechnology and Business programs. In collaboration with the School of Engineering, we offer the Data Science and Technology and Risk Management and Business Intelligence programs, with the latter also participated by the School of Business and Management. Finally, the School of Science and the Academy of Interdisciplinary Studies jointly offer the DDP, EVMT, and IIM programs. Please note, students who follow the school-based admissions route will have the opportunity to enter these programs via the major selection exercise before year two. The selection criteria are normally based on academic results and interview performance. Students may enter the IRE program via a program-based or school-based admissions route. The IRE program exposes gifted students to genuine, cutting-edge research at an accelerated pace. This is facilitated by continuous one-on-one guidance and mentoring by our world-class faculty members who are deeply invested in training future scientific leaders. HKUST offers two extended majors, namely Artificial Intelligence and Digital Media and Creative Arts. These extended majors provide a framework for students to learn cutting-edge technologies that are highly relevant to the modern society. Students who are interested in studying biomedical and health sciences may enter HKUST through program-based or school-based admissions route. The BMH program provides exposure to advanced diagnostic and disease modeling technologies. Foundational knowledge is integrated through inquiry-based experiential learning courses that emphasize teamwork and individualized capstone projects in the final year. At the HKUST, students not only learn in structured classroom settings, we seek to provide a holistic learning experience that is greatly enhanced by co-curricular and extracurricular activities. This is achieved by close collaboration between faculty members and a team of dedicated staff. Our students' advising team is there to help as soon as you are accepted by the School of Science. Continuous support for personal and educational needs is provided through our signature peer mentorship scheme. Professional staff are also on hand to provide timely advice on career development. We encourage students to engage in original research through the Undergraduate Research Opportunities Program, which is run during regular semesters and during the summer. Many of our students participate in exchange programs and spend one semester in overseas universities. For future educators, they learn by leading STEM laboratory workshops that provide opportunities to teach secondary school students. Students also bond through extracurricular activities that challenge physical and mental strength. At the School of Science, we maintain excellent relationships with local and global businesses. As a result, it is not uncommon for our students to obtain one or more internship opportunities that greatly boost their employability upon graduation. To facilitate a smooth transition from undergraduate to postgraduate education at the HKUST, the School of Science has introduced the integrated BSc-MSc pathway. This pathway allows early admission of senior undergraduate students into taught postgraduate programs. The credits gained through early enrollment of postgraduate courses can be readily transferred. For well-qualified students, admission scholarships may be provided. For those majoring in life science, we have formed a partnership with University of Bristol to allow streamlined admission to the Bachelor in Veterinary Science or MSc in Biomedical Sciences Research, Bioinformatics, or Molecular Neuroscience program. In recent years, over 39% of our students pursue further studies locally and internationally each year. Here, I would like to highlight some of those who continue their journey in scientific research in renowned universities around the world. For those who choose to enter employment, most work in the education sector, which is followed by business, engineering, community service, and governmental organizations. Thank you for watching. If you want to find out more about the School of Science, please visit our website and follow us on social media, where we will share the latest information on our programs. You will also find announcements on our outreach activities. I hope to see you in one of them during your visit to our beautiful campus.